inside the kitchen here in the Fox 4 studio. A lot of colors going on. This is a lot of fun. This morning, we're checking out a twist on a classic island drink, the Hurricane.
Yeah, we have Paul and Sarah from Bahama Breeze in the studio, in the kitchen with us this morning. They're showing us how they've got some new takes on this classic drink, and it smells really good in here.
Really good, and really it tastes even
too.
Better.
Yeah,
every
yeah.
time.
So what's the deal? You guys do kind of different seasons with drinks.
Correct.
This time it's the Hurricane.
Right. The last time we were in, and we really appreciate being back. Right now, we're getting ready to celebrate during the summer our Hurricane Pours, which is our take on the traditional Hurricane. We do a Island Breeze, a Tropical Storm, and a Bahama Blast, which Sarah's going to be making for us here today. These are just great variations of the Hurricane drink that we provide here at Bahama Breeze. You know, we're all about having fun and coming down and kind of forget about life for a little while and just kind of relaxing and leave all your worries at the front door. And these drinks really lend into that, having some great fun, coming down on our paradise deck, listen to some live music, kick back. And what's fun about these drinks is once you enjoy them and have some fun on our deck or in the restaurant, you get to take the glass home with you as a, you know, kind of just another fun part of what we're doing to celebrate the Hurricane. And as I said, Sarah's going to make that live for us today. We've got some great food, some great fun times for the summer coming up for us.
All right, perfect. Sarah, so let's make this. And I bet this is pretty popular on a hot summer day.
Oh,
something
absolutely.
Like this.
And again, it doesn't matter the weather. It's always paradise at Bahama Breeze, right? We're trying to take you to the islands. So this is actually going to be a little bit stronger of a version, actually, than the Hurricane. It's got some passion fruit undertones. We've got our orange juice, pineapple juice, guava, and passion fruit. And we're going to go ahead and pour all these in. And you can make these at home. Again, like Paul said, you get to take these glasses home with you. So if you want to go ahead and give this a try, we are invite you to. So we have Bacardi and Captain Morgan going in here. And we'll go ahead and give that a shake. And we save the best for last because, shake that up. We actually have a hurricane-proof rum going on top. So that's 131 proof. So you're getting your money's worth.
Now, what does that mean, a hurricane-proof?
It's actually 131 proof.
Oh,
so
wow.
So it's overproof, so you'll definitely get a little extra bang for your buck.
So not
here.
A breakfast drink there.
No. Yeah, this is
well,
something
you know,
when you've got the day
there
off.
There are days. Relax,
this is a kickstart your weekend kind of drink. Or enjoy it with some of our new appetizers here, okay. So it kind of gets you through
really
the rest
quickly.
Of the day.
The food looks really good, too. I want to make sure we get to that. What are we looking at here?
Okay, so we have our homemade goat cheese, which is made with some wonderful zesty flavors, served with our homemade herb crackers. And then we have a really interesting dish that we're providing this summer, our chorizo meatballs served with a nice sofrito sauce, which, again, brings in some really great zesty flavors. These are just two wonderful appetizers that we're offering during our summer promotion for the Hurricane Pours.
Awesome. Very delicious. Always good to put a positive spin on Hurricane.
Absolutely,
right?
Absolutely. We're running this through July 21st, so come on down. Every Friday's a holiday. We have the summer solstice coming up. We're doing some great promotions in the restaurant, and we're having a lot of fun.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for
joining
us.
Thank you.
We appreciate
you
coming in.
Us.
Thank you.
And